हेलो 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 हेलो
हेलो। यस सर।
एवरीवन मार्क योर अटेंडेंस। Is it visual to all? Is it visual? दिख रहा है सबको?
यस सर।
So I think I covered your one model. Next I start your model number two, and model number two is your planning and designing process. So you all see here, model number two is your about planning and designing. Planning and designing process. Next is your materials, loads. Materials, loads and design safety, behavior and property of concrete and steel, wind and earthquake load system, design concepts, design project discussions, केबल स्ट्रक्चर्स, प्री स्ट्रेस कंक्रीट ब्रिज, कंस्ट्रक्टेबिलिटी एंड स्ट्रक्चरल कंट्रोल, एंड लास्ट पॉइंट ऑफ डिस्कशन इज अबाउट योर फायर प्रोटेक्शंस. एंड इन फायर प्रोटेक्शंस वी डिस्कस व्हाट इज फायर एंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फायर. सो इन फायर प्रोटेक्शन आई डिस्कस दीज थिंग्स. सो इन 6 आवर योर टाइम assigned to completing this model is around 6 hours. So in 6 hours we have to complete this model, which is not possible, because here I think if I am going to discuss about cable structure, then only it takes 6 hours. So what I do, basically planning and designing process, materials, load, design safety, behavior and properties of concrete and steels. So I cover this part, because I think steel structure you do not study up to 4th semester, and I think your RCC is running parallelly, which will be taken by Reena madam. So Reena madam discuss about your materials and different load and design safety, and also properties of concrete in RCC 1. She also tell about you different types of load system, what is dead load, what is wind load, earthquake load. So see, I think she tell about your all the kinds of loads, dead load, live load, wind load, earthquake load. She tell about all the types of loads in RCC 1. Also, I briefly discuss about steel. So basically we have discussed not about steel, we have only discussed steel as a material. So how steel acts as a material in our structure analysis, I discuss this part. Next, I cover cable structure. So basic of cable structure I discuss. Next is your pre-stress concrete. So I think this is also a part of your RCC structure, because pre-stress concrete is a separate topic which will be covered by Reena madam in RCC 1. So you refer pre-stress concrete there. So you cover these parts in your RCC: planning and designing process, materials, load, design safety, and basic properties of concrete in your RCC. Next, you cover wind earthquake load system, design concept, design project discussion, pre-stress concrete bridge in your RCC 1. I just cover your this part, that means basics of steel as a material for structure analysis, and fire protection and your cable structure. So I cover only these parts, because these all parts are your common in RCC also. So you refer these things in your RCC. So I cover steel, and if time permit, I also give you some introduction about your concrete structure and several design philosophy and different loading system in your RCC also. So is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So basically, I start steel. So just you all listen. Can anyone say what is a steel? Can anyone say what do you mean by steel? I think you heard this word many times, steel structure. What is a steel?
Sir, steel is an alloy.
Okay. Steel is an alloy.
Sir, iron se aur jo iron se form hota hai, sir.
Okay, iron se form hota hai. Theek hai, aur kuch?
Aur
so listen carefully, steel is your most suitable building material. So among various building material, so steel, so among various, you all just listen carefully what I say. Among various building materials, steel is your most suitable building material as your metallic material. So when in ancient time, we generally use timber for supporting anything. So during construction of homes or during construction of workshop, we generally use timber. Or you already know your civil engineering material and construction in your third semester that we have different civil engineering materials. So basically civil engineering materials are our cement, concrete, our brick, stones, timber, steel, glasses. So these are our different civil engineering material which is suitable for constructing anything which will exist on our earth. So among all these building material, just pick two building materials. One is timber and another is steel. So just see here. You just pick two material. One is your timber and another is your steel. So in ancient time, that means before 50 or 60 years ago, when steel do not come in picture or when steel do not exist, so steel structures or steel comes in exist in India after 1954, because during this time, you know, India independent in 1947, but during independence or before independence, all the civil engineering construction or all the steel structural design is done by German engineers or British engineers. So basically in 1954 in India, a company is established by government of India. That company name is Mecon, M-E-C-O-N, Mecon Limited. So basically this company is established in India in 1954 to construct steel structures and to design steel structure which will be made as a Indian design or Indian construction. But before 1954 in India, there is no existence of any companies for production of steel and to design a steel structure in India. But design is probably done before 1954 in India also, but we take help from British engineers or from Britishers or from German engineers. So basically in 1954, Mecon Limited, a company, is established in India. This company start the production of steel and also start the designing of a steel structure on a wide range in India. So basically from 1954, we start the steel structure from our own site. So slowly this company give or start another company. That company name is SAIL, S-A-I-L. The full form of this company is Steel Authority of India Limited. You heard this name SAIL or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this company start the production of steel in wide range. So these are the very basics of our steel structure, how steel come in picture. So before steel structure, that means when our father or our father, his father is also exist. So our grandfather and also grandfather do not use a steel structure for constructing their homes or constructing their anything. They just use the trees or timbers to make their homes or anything. So basically timber is the old version of your steel. So just like that in 1958, Dilip Kumar make the movie Devdas. So in 1958, I think he expired yesterday on 7th. So Dilip Kumar make a movie in 1958. The name of movie is Devdas. Also in 2007, Shah Rukh Khan also make the movie Devdas. So basically the two movie is made, one is the old version that make in 1958 and another movie is made in 2007 by Shah Rukh Khan. The both are movies and the meaning of both movie is Devdas, and also the theme of both the movie is same, but one is your I think in not digital or in not in color font. One is in black and white font in 1958, but in 2007, your Devdas release in color font. So also the timber is our building material. Steel is also our building material. But timber is the old version of our steel and steel is the new version of our timber. So also we know timber is obtained from naturally. We do not grow a tree from own. If nature do not allow or nature do not permit a tree to grow, then by giving water, by giving so much nutrients or food or khad, the tree do not grow. If nature wants, then tree grow. So basically tree is or timber is your natural building material, but we produce a steel. So basically a steel is your artificial building material. So here two conflict come. One is in timber, another is in steel. So basically timber is your natural building material and steel is your artificial building material. Timber used in ancient time, but steel is reformed form of your timber. So generally steel structures is used in today time. Next, how steel come in picture and what are the importance of steel structure, I also discuss in brief. So just you observe here these two points carefully. First is your T, that means timber, and another is your steel. So just keep this point in mind. This is universal truth that every natural building material will be processed, but every artificial building material will be manufactured. So here I use two words. One is your processing. Processing.
Hello sir.
Yes.
बहुत सर स्टूडेंट ज्वाइन होना चाह रहा है पर ज्वाइन नहीं हो रहा है नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम की वजह से. पता नहीं सर क्यों हो रहा है उनके साथ ऐसा. जियो के साथ जिसका जिसका जियो नेटवर्क है सर वो ज्वाइन नहीं कर पा रहा.
ओहो तो सबका छूटते चला जाएगा.
ये 4-5 दिन से ऐसा हो रहा था जूम के साथ.
अच्छा.
हम लोग गूगल मीट पे क्लास रख सकते हैं सर.
हाँ अब नेक्स्ट वीक से उसी पे रख देंगे. दिक्कत हो रहा है तो देखते हैं क्या करें. अभी गूगल मीट क्रिएट कर दे क्या.
कर सकते हैं सर.
ओके ओके ठीक है. तो क्लास को अभी एंड कर देते हैं यहीं पे. गूगल मीट हम क्रिएट करके तुम लोग को भेजते हैं.
ठीक है सर.
ओके.